Good morning, and thank you so much for coming to support our class. For me, senior year has been all about doing. People always ask you, what are you doing next year? And I always worried about how I was doing in my classes. Well, one of my favorite verses is Exodus 14:14, which says, the Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still. Now, if you know me, you know that I am not a still person. But what I've learned this year is that God is doing all that I need done, and if I stop doing for just a second, I can actually see the mountains that He's moving for me. This year, when I was struggling with staying still, I heard a song, and it so beautifully described just how incredible God is at doing everything we need. This song has since become my anthem, and I think there is no better way to celebrate graduation and going out in the world than singing praise to the one who is going before us with this song, Still. I believe that you are God alone, but sometimes I still try to take control. I get scared and I can't see the end. And all you want from me is to let go. Your parting waters, making a way for me. Your moving mountains that I don't even see. You answered my prayer. There's no fear not already seen.